Summer of '68 seems it's turning to a